It happens every year. As surely as the birds take flight across the southern skies, the leaves begin their November metamorphosis from green to an array of the spectrum. The two best-known spots in Texas to see such beauty are McKittrick Canyon in the Guadalupe Mountains National Park and Lost Maples State Natural Area. This is what the cells of a green living leaf look like under a microscope. The green moving parts contain chlorophyll, and it's here that the process of photosynthesis takes place. Using energy from the sun, the process of photosynthesis creates sugars and starches that feed the plant. As a tree prepares for winter, valuable minerals in its leaves are broken down and shipped off to the trunk or roots for storage. Visibly, the most obvious change is the breakdown of the green chlorophyll. With the green pigment gone, other pigments already present in the leaves become visible, giving us the familiar colors of autumn. Some years are more colorful than others, largely due to three critical factors: temperature, rainfall, and sunshine. Usually, hot, dry, and cloudy weather will result in a dull-colored fall season, with most leaves turning brown. Cool, wet, and sunny weather, on the other hand, tends to produce more reddish-colored leaves, giving the autumn trees a spectacular array of colors. And so, this palette of change goes on from year to year. It's nature's way of taking a break, resting up for the spring. But for all the science and understanding, the beauty of nature's paintings is pure magic.